All right. Hey, how's it going? My name's Christina, and today is October 17th, 2018, as of 1 minute ago, and I'm going to go online to see if I can buy some legal weed because weed just became legal in Canada. So in Ontario, we have to go to this website called the Ontario Cannabis Store, and basically you enter your birthday and you can go into the website and see what they have for sale. So let's go in and have a look. Cool. So we can click to learn about cannabis. I had a little bit of a look over this website earlier. It just kind of talks to you about weed, how you get high, different things like that. Now let's see if we can buy something. Maybe it isn't going to go live at 12. It's 12:03, so it should be online by now. Oh yeah, it says the site will be up and running at 12 a.m. Eastern time on Wednesday. I guess I'll be back once it's back up.
A few minutes later.
All right, so it turns out I was on the wrong website. Now I found the correct website, and I'm gonna see what we can buy online. This is pretty exciting. It's pretty crazy because apparently they only check your ID at the door, and they don't really check how old you are at all before that point, which is kind of crazy. But let's see what we could buy. Oh my God, I don't even know what I'm looking at. Okay, I'm just gonna say that it looks like it's in the most scary packaging I have ever seen. Like, looking at these things, you would never be like, yeah, weed. It looks like medicine, I guess, but it just looks pretty freaky in some of these bags. Oh, cool. Okay, we can sort by like a bunch of different things. How much THC is in it? If it's indica, sativa. Oh my God. I don't even know what terpenes is. We're just not even gonna look at that. Let's see. Strawberry ice. I like how it gives you all the descriptions. This is crazy. Holy shit. Oh, look, you can even buy accessories on here. What? This is cool. Okay. Let's look. Oh, dried flowers. This is what we wanted to go to. Okay. Let's filter. Let's do sativa. Cold Creek Kush. Yeah, boy. Cold Creek. See, the problem is I like don't know a ton about this stuff, like about the THC amounts, so we're just gonna do our best guesses here and order something. We'll see what they have in oils. Oh my God, they're expensive. I don't know what these are for. Okay, these are all oil and that's capsules. What the heck? See, I know nothing about oils, so let's just order some plants. Or what they call dried flowers. Wow, guys, let's get some dried flowers. Let's sort by the cheapest one. So the cheapest one they have is $7.50, I'm assuming per gram? Does that make sense? That's so cheap. Yeah, per gram. I'm scared they're gonna sell out. Oh my God, this one has a lot of CBD in it. I guess some of them just don't have very much THC in it. I really don't know very much about this stuff, clearly. Okay, we're gonna choose one with a fun name, cause fuck it. Kinky Kush. There's even warnings on the bottles. It's like, do not drive or operate machinery, blah, blah, blah. Crazy. This looks so industrial, I can't even. I don't know why some of them are in boxes and some of them are in like, pill bottles. Oh, it's okay. Depending on where it's from, depends on what kind of container it's in. Like there's a couple companies. There's one called Live, there's one called Redican, and depending on which one it comes from, it's in different types of little containers or bottles or boxes. Let's see what this one is. Earthy and fruity. The way they describe it like does not help. So, we're gonna buy some indica and sativa because I want to try both. Listen to this description. Extra old, cheddar, musky, and earthy aroma. Doesn't that sound appetizing? It is called Easy Cheesy. I love the names. I love the names. Bali Kush. Wow. Okay. Buddha Haze. The name of it. Ooh, floral lemon spicy taste. That one sounds kind of fun. Let's just put that in the cart. We are going to add that to the bag. Wow, this is weird. Okay, let's add more stuff. 30 gram limit. Boys, we have so much room in this cart to throw all kinds of shit in. You can get pre-rolled joints. We are getting some of those because I want to see what that's going to be. What? This is great. Oh, I think they're expensive though. Oh, let's go look. Okay, this one's called BC Sensei Star. Ooh, that's the first one. Indica dominant strain with sweet earthy smell and very high THC content. I'd rather one that's a mix. Ooh, this one's called Reflect Pre-Roll. This one's probably indica though. Cove recommends Reflect for happiness and euphoria. This earthy, woodsy, piney, peppery hybrid strain is very high in THC potency. We're gonna get it to try. You know, that's probably way more expensive buying them pre-rolled, but I just want to see what they're like. Okay, and let's order something that's indica. Oh my god, I love the names. Saturday afternoon. And the bottle looks so classy. Oh my god, this one's called Casablanca Reserve, and it's in like the most classy little pouch I've ever seen. Wow, there's so much more indica. Oh my god, there's like 700 pages of indica. See, the thing is, some of them have like a really high amount of CBD. I'm looking up what the percentage means.
Okay, so basically you can have either really high THC and low CBD, or balanced or high CBD and low THC. Balanced CBD THC strains will be a little more euphoric than CBD dominant strains, though they're much less likely to induce anxiety, paranoia, and other side effects.
So basically we want to go balance. Whoa, some of them are that one's $40. Let's see if we can get something sativa with a good amount of CBD. I don't even know if that's a thing. Man, I could probably spend hours on this website. I swear I'm gonna go to work tomorrow and people are gonna be like, weed's legal, boys, what up? And I'm gonna be like, mine's already in the mail. And then some people are gonna be like, whoa, weed. And I'm gonna be like, I'm just like, what else? I think they're adding more products as I'm on the website, because every time I look, it seems like there's different things. Actually, we're gonna filter by, oh my God. There's so many things to sort by. Harmonic. See, the problem is, am I still in sativa? I am. Okay, Bali Kush, when I go on the page, it tells me indica, but it's sorted by sativa. Are we on sativa? Yes, we are. Wow, this one's in like a square bottle. That's fancy. Oh my God, it's also $44. Nope. Do they think I'm rich? Let's sort by low to high per price. This sounds ridiculous. All right, we have chosen some things. Let's go through what I have in my cart and order it. Okay, we're getting Buddha Haze, which is a nice indica. We're gonna get a pre-rolled joint. I think it's only one joint. Oh no, it's 1 gram. So whatever they get out of that, probably like one joint. So that one's a hybrid, $12. It better be good. One pack, whatever that means. Hopefully that's more than one joint, because like, fuck me. Then we're gonna get this one, BEC, which is kind of like a good hybrid of everything. Okay, and then we're gonna get Harmonic, which is a nice sativa dominant mid-range. These are very expensive. Let's just go check one more time that we can't get it cheaper, something else. Okay, I just wanna see how much they charge for like bongs and stuff. Oh, it's a bowl. I thought that was the whole bong for $7. I was like, what? Okay, so not that expensive, but I think it's still cheaper to go buy from any old store down the street. So we're gonna check out. I confirm that I'm 19 and I accept the terms and conditions. Okay, yeah, so standard shipping, $5, continue to payment. All right, so let's just double check. We have the 4 different things. $42 plus $5 shipping, $50. All right, complete order. Cool. Wow. Okay, so that was my first time ordering weed online, legally apparently. And wow, cool. So I'm supposed to get that within 3 to 5 business days or something, or maybe 1 to 3 business days, very quickly, supposedly. Yeah, it says here, standard shipping, estimated 1 to 3 business days. So hopefully we get this before the weekend, because I wanna try them out. And I'll do a video about that when I get it to show you exactly what I got. And until then, have a good day. Thanks for watching.